Swansea City under-21s look to extend their unbeaten run to 4 games when they face Fulham at Motspur Park on Friday. A dominating display saw the side thrash Aston Villa 5-0 last week, including a wonder strike from Henry Jones and a 7th of the season from Oliver McBurney. An under-21s captain, Liam Shephard, praised that performance, but warns that goals must continue to come for the side.
Well, that's what you want. You want to win games and you need people to score, and Ollie's come in, he's done that, and he's flying, isn't he? It's a bonus for us to have so many people that can actually finish and do the job on the day. I think we do lack sometimes in the finishing side, or we're not consistent enough in what we do, but when we do play well, then we do play like that against, we did against Villa.
Despite last week's result, Shephard, who took over the captain's armband earlier this month, has called on his side to refocus ahead of another tough test against Fulham.
We played them last year, was all year before, and they were a strong team, so we're not going to go there expecting an easy win. You know, it's away from home, they're home, and I think we should, you know, just play our game. If we play our game, we'd be fine, and I think we'd do the job.